It's an all-new episode of One with Sue Red Stackhouse, who shares some benefits of foot reflexology.
The other thing I'm going to do is show you some techniques that we use in reflexology.
Your girl is busting out the oils, y'all, okay? I am so excited.
Then, author Genie Lin talks about Eastern Feng Shui and some common harmful mistakes that people make.
It's basically yin and yang, which the Chinese believe is in everything. Everything is positive, everything is negative, everything's good, everything's bad.
It's all coming up next, right here on One.